After appointed Pro-tem Speaker of Mehtab, India Alliance strongly protested the NDA government violated the convention of the Lok Sabha. So far the convention was who MP more times elected, he will be the Pro-tem Speaker. But they violated. Because Bhartruhari Mahtab is only 7th time elected. 8th time I was elected. But they are broken the convention and they are insulting opposition again. So that's why India Alliance unanimously decided to boycott the panel members.